This is breaking news from Channel 13 Eyewitness News.
And good afternoon. I'm Scott Swan. We begin with that breaking news. A big announcement by Ford. The automaker has now canceled plans to build a $1.6 billion plant in Mexico. Instead, Ford plans $700 million to be invested in Michigan, adding 700 jobs. Ford will build electric self-driving cars.